Noting that you were Kwasi Kwarteng's number two at the Treasury, is Mr. Kwarteng worth £10,000 a day?
Well, listen, I would consider Kwasi a friend, but I don't think I'd be coughing up £10,000 for the pleasure of his views.
What do we make?